Hi, I'm Glenn from Hypersports. Do a little demonstration of our new ECU for you. We've made this adapter harness there to get the ECU all the way from the sled. Here we have the stock ECU. We'll start the sled up. This sled is completely stock, other than the can. No modifications whatsoever. This harness goes right into the stock harness. It's simply an extension. You can see the same one that the stock ECU ran off of. We are now going to start it up on the Hypersports ECU.